In comes I, the old time crier, to make you listen is my desire. My message is, oh yay, for this is St Columba's Day.
Hurrah!
In comes I, good Robin Hood. My home is in the far green wood. My task is to clear the way, for this is St Columba's Day.
Hooray!
In comes I, Maid Marian. Leave your houses, come along. Leave your fields and hear our bay, for this is St Columba's Day.
Hooray!
In comes I, St Columba, telling good news is my number. I had a vision, a pure white dove, promising gods peace and love. From far across the sea came I, at Trevelyan I landed nigh, to bring my trusted Christian to those in Cornwall and in Brittany.
In comes I, affectless youth. I'm born idle, and that's the truth. Ladies, I am quite afraid that my father says I didn't need a maid.
In comes I, pagan King Tyler. Son needs a wife to hold his hand, so he can follow as king of the land.
Here I'll raise a Celtic cross to help get my God's good news across. Grace and love will be my theme, just as I promised in my dream.
Ah, here comes a likely wench. I hope that she'll not retrench. I'll get me dad to give her money, and if she will come, be my honey.
Come here, my pretty Irish maid. My son hopes you are easily swayed. £1,000 and a job for life, if you'll agree to be his wife.
Come on, my pretty Irish lass. Disobeying Tyler would be crass. I have no idea what I must do. But Dad'll tell me what
I'm Gentlemen, upon my life, that's no way to win a wife. Your offer sounds distinctly tribal. Perhaps I ought to read the Bible.
Read it, that is very cool. It sounds to me like being back at school. I'd rather sit here and be idle, whilst me dad dictates things right.
I'm not used to being denied. Do as you're told, become a bride. My word is law in the land of Hyder. I am the omnipotent King
Tyler. Oh, King, you are a mighty man. But ever since the world began, the good tells it is true of a king much mightier.
There's no king greater than I. Those that disagree must die. So rather than my power disparage, prepare yourself for instant marriage.
Though I do not wish to quarrel, to submit to this would be immoral. From this tone I must flee, and so retain my liberty.
Quick, my future wife is fair. I quite like the words she said. Send the footman and horseman too. We will this holy maid pursue.
She's gone towards the farmer brothers. Her voice is worse than my wife's mother's. I don't much like the words she said. If she won't stop, I'll cut off her head.
Father, did you catch my wife? I think I'd rather like married life. And being Christian might be good. Perhaps we just misunderstood.
Feckless, your idea is right. It's better to work together than fight. Being Christian's pretty smart. You could make a whole new start.
Columba, where did you come from? I thought you must be dead and gone.
Sorry, I'm just a ghost, poor Feckless. Your father's sword has left me necklace.
Columba was a troublemaker, another holy mover in and shake her. Whilst you waited with the others, I cut her head off at Brothers.
Father, you are cruel indeed. I will not stand for such a deed. Your wickedness must be exposed. Tiger, consider yourself keep out.
That happens if you mess with women. I never thought he had it in him.
When Tiger cut Columba's head, upon a wall her blood was shed. By that red mark, pure water sprang, a holy well's there to this day.
St Columba told the truth, her cross and holy well are proof. Tiger's name is oft berated, but St Columba's venerated.
So celebrate the silver ball, poken horn, and one ball. St Columb's famous wise men, let us toast them all again.
Worry weed, eat, worry you take, fair play is the fair indeed. Tell the country, do your best, ever buy Columba best.
In comes I, Sir John Arundel, I'm the richest man in Cornwall. Columba's tale is very fine, so I will use this wealth of mine. She told the truth about our Maker, to her we dedicate God's acre. In memory of her special power, I shall build our church and tower.
Hurrah, hurrah for old St. John! Hurrah, hurrah for St. Columb! Today will be our holiday. Mark well the tale we tell today. Hurrah for St. Columb! We hope you'll agree. Columba's a saint of the highest degree. We'll meet you at your home. We'll wish you good cheer. We'll come no more nigh you until the next year.
Thank you, Mike, and yes, the next instalment will be sometime during the service tomorrow morning. Thank you.